front-page story. Front page, center, color picture, a disgrace. They were very embarrassed. It will be part of the lawsuit we are preparing against them. Now today, the same two discredited writers who should have been fired from the New York Times for what they did tell another totally fabricated and false story that supposedly took place on an airplane more than 30 years ago. Another ridiculous tale, no witnesses, no nothing. Then there was a writer from People magazine, who wrote a story on Melania and myself on our first anniversary. The story was beautiful. It was beautiful. It was lovely. But last night we hear that after 12 years, this took place 12 years ago, this story, a new claim that I made inappropriate advances during the interview to this writer. And I ask a very simple question. Why wasn't it part of the story that appeared 20 or 12 years ago? Why wasn't it part of the story? Why didn't they make it part of the story? I was one of the biggest stars on television with The Apprentice, and it would have been one of the biggest stories of the year. Think of it. She's doing a story on Melania, who's pregnant at the time, and Donald Trump, our one-year anniversary. And she said, I made inappropriate advances. And by the way, the area was a public area, people all over the place. Take a look. You take a look. Look at her. Look at her words. You tell me what you think. I don't think so. But it is amazing. Doing a story, a love story, on how great we are together. And by the way, we're stronger today than we were, ever were before, which is great. But it's a love story. It's a love story on our 1 year. And if I did that, she would have added that. It would have been the headline. And who would have done that if you're doing this and you're one of the top shows on television? These people are horrible people. They're horrible, horrible liars. And interestingly, it happens to appear